Hello viewer friends, welcome to my YouTube channel JP Tutorial Guide. In the previous video, we discussed about biomass resources and introduced to biomass. If no one has seen the previous videos, you must have a link in the description box. If you are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to be the first to receive our notification. After watching the video, you must give a valuable opinion about how the video is. So let's get started without delay. In today's video, we will discuss availability of biomass and limitation of utilization biomass. So watch the video till the end to know about that. So today, at first, we will know in this video availability of biomass. The total terrestrial crop alone is about 10 to 10 to the power 22 metric tons. This includes sugar crops such as sugarcane and sweet sorghum, herbaceous crop which are non-woody plants that are easily converted into liquid or gaseous fuels, and number 3, silviculture forestry. Plants such as cultured hybrid propeller, scamore, sweet gum, alder, eucalyptus and other hardwoods. The terrestrial crop have energy potential of 3 into 10 joules. The efficiency of solar energy utilization in natural photosynthesis is only 2%. At present, only 1% of world biomass is used for energy conversion. Current research focuses on the screening and identification of species that are suitable for short rotation growing and on optimum technique for planting, fertilizing, harvesting and conversion. Fast growing trees, sugar stretch and oil containing plants can be cultivated which have about 5% efficiency of solar energy utilization. The estimated production of agriculture residue in India is 200 million tons per year. That of wood is 130 million tons. Aquatic crops are grown in fresh sea and aqueous waters, both submerged and emergent plants. This includes seaweeds, marine algae, etc. Animal and human waste are an indirect terrestrial crop from which methane for combustion and ethane can be produced while retaining the fertilizer value of the manure. Daily produce of cow dung is about 13.5 kg per cattle, which can be used to produce 0.46 meter cube of biogas in gobar gas plant. This gas is sufficient to produce 1 kilowatt hour of electricity in a biogas engine. So now we will know what is the limitation of utilizing biomass. So following are the limitation of utilizing biomass. Number 1, relatively expensive energy conversion. Number 2, low conversion efficiency. As an example, small percentage of sunlight is converted to biomass by plants. And number 3, relatively low concentration of biomass per unit area of land and water.
Thanks viewer friends for watching the video carefully. If you like the video, please like and share. Stay tuned to the channel to get more videos like this related to renewable energy.